If you want to make fresh sourdough bread at home, you'll need a starter, which contains all the bacteria needed to naturally leaven your bread. Here's how you can make one. Mix together 60 grams of flour with 60 grams of water. Once that's combined, transfer it to a see-through container that is at least 3 times bigger than the volume of your starter. Let this sit at room temperature for 24 hours. After the first day, if you don't see many bubbles or evidence of fermentation activity, simply stir the starter, cover it again, and allow it to ferment at room temperature for another 24 hours. At this point, you should see a fair number of bubbles on the surface, and the starter should have grown in size. It will also likely smell slightly like old gym socks, but don't worry, that just means it needs to be fed. To do this, you'll need to discard all but 30 grams of your starter, then feed it with 60 grams of flour and 60 grams of water. Mix it all together, cover, and let sit at room temperature for another day. Continue this process for the next 8 or 9 days until the starter consistently doubles in size and develops a sweet, yeasty smell. Your starter is now ready to use.